So there are no deals in Liverpool, apparently. If all you're doing is looking on Rightmove and Zoopla, then I tend to agree that some of the deals are less exciting than they used to be. But there's a whole world out there of direct-to-vendor deals that you can find if you know how to do it. The kind of process that we go through is a really simple process. I've been using it for a long time to source deals for ourselves and also to source deals for our investors, for our deal packaging business. It's just 10 easy steps. It's not complicated at all. And I know lots of people will tell you it's super complicated and try and trick you and tell you that there's some magic kind of system that you need to know, but there really isn't. It's a 10-step process. It's very systemized. It's very automated. And you can kind of build it into your weekly, monthly routines. Direct to vendor marketing is the thing that's brought us the best deals all the time. Today I've just been to a viewing for exactly one of those deals. We pipelined this deal about 10 or 11 months ago, contacted the owner. It was in conveyancing stage and she said, look, it's going through, like, it's fine. I don't need another buyer. Everything could be fine. And here we are 11 months later, her deal still hasn't gone through and the buyer is overcomplicating things by trying to buy the freehold when it was advertised as a leasehold house. She contacted us about a month ago and said, would you still be prepared to offer on this house? Because I just want it done now. I just want the deal done. And we said, yes, absolutely. She managed to get a viewing in today for us because she was kind of holding out hope that this buyer was going to pull through at the end, and they just haven't. We went to do the viewing today. We've placed an offer in with the vendor and we're just waiting on the feedback from that. And that was a deal that we pipelined 10 or 11 months ago. So that's the skill, that's the hard bit, that's the kind of the systems, having to pipeline those deals and wait and have that patience. But it will come and you will kind of consistently create deals and opportunity for yourselves the more and more that you do this. So I want to teach you those 10 steps. It's really straightforward. We've got an ebook and a video series that go alongside it. So I've been doing sourcing now for the best part of about 4.5 years or so. We've secured hundreds of deals for investors and also for ourselves. And when they've done it for ourselves, we've created free houses. We've got the buy, refurb, refinance, because we've got them for the best price in the first place. And then we've been able to recycle our cash. So if you're just looking on Rightmove and Zoopla, then you will just get your kind of 7 or 8% yields. If you want something better, if you need to recycle that cash, if you want to make your cash work a bit harder for you, then you're going to have to put some time in and you need to learn this skill of direct to vendor marketing. People will charge you thousands to go on a 2-day, 3-day, 5-day course. It will take you one day to read through everything, watch everything and create those systems and things for yourself. It's not hard. But it does take some time and some persistence. That is the key to it all. I'd love to chat to you more about it. Please click the link below.